And then minutes ago, the third member of the group, Ryan Stratis, started off stage two with a bang. Oh, hard impact. But the former Army National Guardsman soldiered on and battled his way through the course.
Stratis ain't playing.
And the 36-year-old swam his way to the buzzer. Stratis now.